Hi. You want to come out? To help you open it, and you got it yourself. Here, come here. There you go. Is that better? Succulents from back home in California. We'll have to see how well they work here. That's so pretty. So for this one, I'm gonna take a couple of these off. So I have a bit of stem to put into the soil. I'm also going to stick these in some soil just to see if they root or not. I'm going to do a little bit more and plant it a little bit deep. Thank you. this one I'm going to put in at the end of the stick. Oh, my beautiful hawks just went by. I did not capture that at all. Okay. Stem in there and hope that it can root. I wish I got more of that one. Because if this doesn't work, I would have liked to have tried it a couple ways, like maybe in a vase in the house or something, but we'll see what happens. It's cold out still, so this whole tray is going to go in the house. Either in the kitchen or under the grow lights in the studio. So I'll fill these up and water them and take it back in the house. Ooh, look at this one. That's even got some potential rooting. A little too big for these little pots. I'll try it anyway. I've got a couple of these. I think I'm going to pull this one apart and make it smaller for these small little pots. This is another one that is too big for these little pots. I'm gonna try it anyway. These little things are supposed to be able to also take root. Are the ones that are going in the house. Some of these I'm going to try putting outside since I have lots of extra. And we'll see if they can handle our weather or not. I'm hoping you can ignore that I haven't done my dishes yet. Gardening is so much more fun. Might not work here at all, but it would be fun if it did. It's the area. Kind of a shady side of my yard. So we'll see. Hi, did you come to visit me again? I'm not really doing much. Hi. She's a very social bird. See what I planted. You can taste it. Try and drink from the spigot. Is there water right there? There shouldn't be.
Hi. I'm gonna check that spigot you're drinking from.
Is it wet? It is a little. It's not dripping. It's just damp. Have Robbie look at that. I just want the carrot, not the top. I want the top. You like that? It's a yummy. There you go. I'll leave it down there for you. taking off some of these to create more of a stem. May or may not survive this cold weather, so this is something of a trial to go ahead and pot them outside in winter. And the rest, as you know, are in the house, in the kitchen. My dirty dishes that I gotta go do. Last one. These are the ones I've just potted. There's those little ones I've torn off of here. And this is one that was already here. I transplanted that one maybe only 2 years ago. This one. Here's some of these torn off pieces that I just pushed in. And here's this one. Beautiful. I put a couple in the front yard too, so we'll just see. Oh, I didn't push these in.
Quite finish up without asking if you have ever tried to grow carrots in your fall garden and then harvested them in winter. They are, the flavor sets in differently. They're sweeter, and I don't know, there's something just so delightful about grabbing fresh produce in the middle of winter from your garden. It's so good.
So good.
I hope this winter that you are finding ways to get out in the garden and putter even just a little bit. Maybe collect a couple of things to eat, or maybe try and plant a few things. And just enjoy the dormancy of the other plants, and happy gardening.